I'm only just standing drinking what these guys
are doing. No, we're now live. 55.
55. So we're at the closeout event of the Champion Schools Conference here in Hastings. Well, actually, we're called in Blackmere. We're in Hastings at the moment. And this is the closeout event, and we're all kind of relaxing. Oh, we're in New Zealand. This is Simon.
Hey,
Bob is in New Zealand. And this is everybody else. They're all in New Zealand as well.
We haven't got anybody in here by...
So I might just take you on a little walk around the room and you can see, and might even shove the camera in a few people's faces and live stream their answers, so see what happens.
How are we going for delay? Pretty good. Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
You're live on the internet right now. How was the conference for you?
It was excellent. Great time.
Yeah. What was one good idea you got?
To use Spider Witch Shopping as my mess bar.
Perfect. Yeah. Anyone else? Catch a good idea? Live to the internet? What's one good idea you got?
Look at that, I like the way they nudge each other. You say it, no, you say
it. Being boosted up for this thing was great, because then I could relax.
Exactly.
Get everybody else to try.
Exactly, good thinking. Alright, thanks. Cheers, bye.
Hello, you're live on the internet right now. Did you get any good ideas from the weekend?
You've got ideas?
Yeah, name one.
You've got ideas?
Oh, get the free flag to your school.
Yeah, we'll find the private school. Get some really good people to take today.
Excellent. What were they on?
One was on the enhancing Māori and English using the whiteboard.
Nice.
And the other one was using the picture tool. And how you can place the different settings.
Excellent. Good. Okay. Fantastic. Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.
And Peter Kent, over from Australia, one of the speakers for the weekend.
How are you?
I'm good. You're live on the internet right now. We're streaming out to the web. Catch your thoughts from the weekend.
New Zealanders, they know how to teach.
They do, yeah, absolutely.
You wouldn't be able to look at them. They
really
know their stuff.
Yeah, they do. My thoughts, exactly. Did you enjoy the weekend?
I did, yeah.
What was one good idea you're going to take away?
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll come back and check to make sure you've done some of them. Thanks for talking to us. Gloria, this is Gloria. And she's eating at the moment.
Don't
videotape me when... Oh, you're just live to the internet.
Oh,
you're going out live right now. Gloria is with Ava Media, and Gloria has this wonderful device. It's called Visualizer. And will have a digital camera that looks down on the table and can show up on the big screen all sorts of amazing things. And so, have you had a good conference?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
And I hope that the visualizer will be able to help kids and explore college put the device into use.
Yep. Yeah. Excellent. Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
You're live on the internet right now.
Hi.
Yeah, streaming out live to the web. Did you have a good conference?
Yes, very good. Then.
Yeah. Did you get any good ideas?
Lots of good ideas.
Yeah.
The digital blue.
Excellent. Thank you. Hello, lady. You're live on the internet right now. We're streaming our live to the web.
Oh, my God.
Did you catch any good ideas?
Hello, me.
Did you catch any good ideas from the weekend? Yeah? Or what's something you're going to take away?
I
didn't let Russell
throw.
I haven't heard that before.
No. It's my new program, so it's 3D one. We're doing transport next. Oh,
that's
3D, I'm
going to show you. The SketchUp. Yeah, awesome, yeah.
When you capture a picture of that castle, take the stick off. so then you actually get it back on the right page, and get it 100 pages. Nobody even told me. Nobody told me.
Alright, thanks for talking to me.
Okay.
Bye. So there you go, that's a little sampling of what's going on here at the Sitech Champion Schools Conference in New Zealand. It's been a really good event, and so that's it, over.